In this situation, the right turners must yield to the vehicles making the U-turn on the thoroughfare.